Hi everybody. Today I'm here to show you the progress of my Up the Road today, aka my Palirisa Servina caterpillars from Taiwan. I'm just cleaning them out and putting them in a new cage. So if you're wondering why I'm handling them, that's the reason why. Let me show you a few of them up close. Starting to become really pretty now and fluffy and yellow. As you can see here, I have oak. They're doing quite well on oak. And I really have a lot of them. They seem to have very itchy hairs, however. It's not a species for wussies. You have to be able to take the itching. And they're growing very slow. They're several months old now and just not even fully grown yet. Though they are of decent size. I have one of the biggest ones here. It has a little bit of gray hairs too, instead of purely yellow. So I'm just replacing the host plant. Trying to include new fresh leaves for them. They don't like the old. The problem with these is they start feeding on old leaves too, but it's not good for them. So you have to replace the leaves. Really nice caterpillars. Thanks for watching and stay tuned, because this will become a lot bigger and even cuter.